So this is a JCPower-JC150-15. The expected DC output is 15 volts at 10 amps. With it cranked all the way up on the little potentiometer, the maximum we get is 11.5. I get the same results from my multimeter. As you can see over here, we're drawing 120 volts, which is one of the expected input readings.